Hi, I'm Lindy, and I'm in my Baja studio, and I'm just finishing up two paintings that I call my Twilight flower paintings. There's this one, and this one. And I just wanted to share an idea with you about painting on wood panels instead of paper. These small wood panels have a little lip on them, so I can paint the side and the top here. And that acts as the frame. And I got these from a frame shop. No, I didn't. I got these from a cabinet maker. And you can get them at craft stores, or you can get them at secondhand stores or cabinet makers like I did. Or, who knows? You can just look on Craigslist or something for secondhand panels. But, or new panels from craft store. But anyway, this is just another option, and I like painting on wood because it gives a different surface to paint on, and you might too. So check it out. Try it. Okay, bye.